Hello, and welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens. So now I'm doing the level, the Air of Honor, in free play. So the red brick was a useful one, and I got one mini kit in story mode, but I need the other 9 out of 10 mini kits. The first area has had the red brick, and it also has 4 out of 10 mini kits. The second area had the one mini kit that I got in story mode, plus another mini kit. And the third area has the other 4 mini kits. Okay. First area. Build this. Okay, scan. Blow this up. Okay. Use this. Okay, where are you, C-3PO? I guess you will. Secret area. Build this. And I also saw that I needed a force user over here. Great. Well, there's 2 out of 10. Build this 4 out of 10. Use this. Pull this. Okay. This way. And then open this up. And that purple stud would have been the red brick. Here. Okay. Use of this. Build this. 5 out of 10. Okay, now grab this and put it in here. Second area.
It really doesn't like us, does it?
It appears I cannot switch characters in this area. And I think that blue stud would have been the minikit that I got in story mode. Oh, I see what I need to do for this mini kit. Use this. Ah. In here. 6 out of 10. Side. Okay, I need both. I need 2 grapples there. And the next area. One out of three. 2 out of 3. They'll do this. Up here. Seven out of ten. Cut this. 8 out of 10. Oh, I see how to get that mini kit. Use this. Nine out of ten. Build this. Okay, pull this down. And then to the upper level for 10 out of 10. Now to save and exit. So, see you next time on LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens, and bye!